Hi, this 5-minute solution gonna show you how to find Facebook ad account ID. So right now I will show you two different methods to find your Facebook ad account ID. The first method is open Facebook Meta Business Suite and its URL is business.facebook.com. And now here make sure to select your business account. Once done, click on settings and click on business settings, and here select add accounts, and here you will get your ad accounts your business account has. Now select the ad account you want to get ID, and here we can see my ad account name. And here we can see my ad account ID. So to copy this ad account ID, just click on copy to clipboard and your ad account ID will be copied. And the second method is you have to open ad manager and its link is adsmanager.facebook.com. And here make sure to sign into your ad account. Once done, look at the URL bar and here you will get this act dash, and after dash here this is your Facebook ad account ID, and also here you will get your ad account ID. So this is how we can find our Facebook ads account ID. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.